His clothes go. anybody got a exorcist on speed dial here? That's right, shove a remote up your ass. That'll make everything better. About that exorcist.
Shut up.
Uh-oh. Dude, he ripped the sheets off his bed and everything, dude. It's so funny to watch people get pissed off.
I need to concentrate.
Whopper freakout.
We stopped selling the Whopper in Minnesota for one day to see what will happen.
Sir, we no longer sell the Whopper.
The fuck you mean you ain't got no Whopper? This ain't no Burger King without no goddamn Whoppers. That's the best-selling goddamn product y'all got. Y'all ain't got no motherfucking Whoppers. What y'all gonna do, man, for the rest of the day? Y'all gonna be telling every motherfucker you ain't got no fucking Whoppers all day. Why don't you put up a sign, goddammit?
Don't tase me, bro. Please.
Taking a Whopper away from the hood is like making me get a full-time job. You're gonna bring a lot of people down. You're gonna fuck up the community. You're gonna fuck us all up. I ain't think this day ever comes. The world is coming to an end. It's coming to a fucking end. Oh, I ain't gonna believe this shit. Hold on. Oh, hell no. Who's your manager?
Who's your manager?
I ain't gonna believe this shit. I need a Whopper, man. Please. Fuck you. What'd you say? You say fuck me? No, motherfucker, fuck you. I pull this motherfucking 9mm up in your motherfucking mouth and make a Whopper out your punk ass.
I need a Whopper like Michael Vick needed. Johnny Cochran.
Fuck you talking about, fuck me. You better go find some Whoppers, bitch.
cry me a freaking river. I need a whopper like Britney Spears need panties. Like Nicole Richie need 2 pounds. Come on, Del. Please.
Whopper. Burger King. Burger Hoes. You ain't got no goddamn burger. What the fuck going on in this motherfucker? Look at you. You don't even like your job, old punk-ass motherfucker. Just give me a Whopper, man. I just need one. I can't eat that McDonald's shit. That shit ain't even good, man. They don't fucking make me smile like Burger King, man. I ain't gonna fucking put worms in your burger.
You ain't that
cheap. I don't know food, but that shit is good. That shit is good as fuck, man. That's my favorite fucking food. Oh, hell no. I can't believe this shit. Why you even take this punk job? You knew they ain't had no burgers today. You should have called off, bitch. I don't give a fuck. Call security, bitch. The fuck you think I give a fuck about this burgerless ass motherfucking low-rate ass Burger King? This is the only fucking Burger King in America ain't got no goddamn Whoppers. What the fuck is wrong with y'all?
What happened was people freaked the fuck out.
Worst office freak out ever. Job. That's not even cubicles. Oh my gosh. Rip that cubicle apart, man. You show that corporate America who's boss. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, everybody else, you know, everybody else should just get the fuck out of the room, really? Really? Yeah, really. Oh! Yeah! Dude, the fucking floor supervisor just owned him. Oh, shit! You wanna go? Let's do this shit! Let's go, buddy! This shirt's too small. Crazy woman caught on security tapes.